What's up, guys? It's looking over another video. We're on part four, I think. I think it's four. We're on part four. Hit that like button. Subscribe for more videos like this, and let's get it.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris. But like a corner grabber, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. Prove yourselves in Marignane, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
When we left him, we saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support as possible, but attacks on the network
can be on our own. Can't fight in the war.
In your hands.
Oh, wow.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted.
I thought that woman.
You're just an old romantic.
Bill, that's a lie.
Alright, there's our target.
This looks like a
I gotta give those crowds some credit.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Alright, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turn out, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you just moved so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, alright, let's go. Everyone stay.
Alright, let's get it.
Suppressors on.
Stuff you want.
Shh. Careful. Well done.
Daniels.
They almost saw me. Alright, looks like we're gonna move up. Alright, stay down. Salute over there. There's no way. Four people over there, two people over there. I think that's three. It's two. How do we make that? A dude saw me, but I killed him. Thank you. know how to kill this dude. He's gonna go all the way right there. When that dude comes over there, I'ma kill him. He's right now. Every time, bro. So we're gonna go back. Over here.
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
No, Kane's leaving!
I did all this work for nothing, bro. Oh my god.
We gotta move!
Enemies at the post office!
I can't move!
I got you!
Flanking left!
We need to get off to the train!
Hang in there, buddy!
Shit!
Enemies at the
fire!
I owe you!
There's still time!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Colin, train's leaving!
Grenade out!
We can't let it get away!
First aid kit here!
Enemy moving! Move up the phone!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Kids ready!
Could use some help!
Fly it in!
Throw the grenade!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There will be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing...
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
Alright, gosh. That's the end of that part. Hello, I'm gonna see how much missions we got. I think it's... this one? And then that one. We did 4 missions already. We got like 6 more missions, bro. Hit that subscribe button, like, and I'll let you boy.